Hello, it's Thursday the 9th. I'm FxPlew and this is the Market Brief. So the NIESR has been on. That's the National Institute of Economic and Social Research. They published a survey that painted a pretty downbeat picture of the UK, which they think will be slow to recover from the energy price shock in 2022. They've reduced their forecast for GDP growth to 0.2%. That's down from 0.7%. And they revised 2024 down to 1%, down from 1.7%. The only silver lining came with the suggestion that it is possible the UK could avoid a technical recession. We'll see about that. Sunak wants to halve inflation in 2023, but the Bank of England has raised rates to 4% so far, and inflation still remains over 10%. Could easily need another 1% on the rates to see inflation fall, and surely that will dip the economy into a recession. Andrew Bailey will be on with the Treasury Select Committee today. No doubt he'll be defending how the Bank of England is handling the economy, and he'll probably be going over a bit of old ground there, but there's always a chance he'll provide a little more clarity over their future plans. Tune into that one. Over in the US, we have weekly jobless claims due today. The market will want to see if this aligns to the stellar payrolls data from Friday. Forecasts expect 190,000 new claims, which will bring the four-week average under 192,000, and that will very much underline the continued strength of the US jobs market. In the market, for now at least, the dollar retains support from non-farm Friday, despite the wider expectation that Fed policy will soon fall behind that of the Bank of England and the ECB, and therefore the relative yield appeal will start to fall away from the dollar. The dollar index is around 103.50 as sterling continues to flirt with the lower end of its recent range. We topped out at 121.10 against the dollar yesterday. We open around 121 against the dollar, and we're about 112.65 against the euro. And euro dollar is around 107.35 this morning. That's it from me. Have a great day.
If you do not have a clue, then just tweet through and ask FxPlew.